Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we are here with some more Immortals Fenyx Rising. Today we are going to continue on with the Ares challenges, and we'll see where it takes us from there. We'll see if we complete them, then we might go for the next challenges, which is the Hephaestus ones. But we're going to keep climbing up this, try to get to this next Ares challenge. Should we give us a steed? I don't think that's going to help. Thought it would help, but no. Alright. We are going to drop down. There's a rift there. Shit. Knock them all out. Alright, let's do this rift challenge. Alright. Sanctuary of Erebus. Alright. Fuck. The fuck was that, Cole? Not suck. Jeez. Get off the edge, bastard. All right. Well,
are these encryptions music? Could be a piece of Typhon's tribute melody. A part of Typhon's tribute melody.
Okay. Oh, there's a... Sixty-seven combo there. Ridiculous.
That's weirdly catchy. I think Typhon's tribute is complete.
He should have hired Apollo instead. He charges less than Pan anyway.
All right, well... go and claim this chest. Make sure there's nothing else in here. Let's see. Okay, so we still have another chest, which I'm wondering... Yep, fell off the fucking edge. Dumbass. Right. Up top. Alright, let's look for the other chest. Looking for like a light, bolt of light up somewhere. Is it really way over there? If it's up top. I guess we will look. Ha! Nope. Okay, so we still have a chest that we need to find, right? So we still need... Oh, no, never mind. We have both. Okay, cool. The other thing was Typhon's music thing, which we have already. Okay. All right, solid. Easy work. Six.
And Typhon's tribute melody.
All right, let's track. That's where I need to go. I guess so. It's ground. Fast travel to the Hall of the Gods, I guess. We'll get our upgrades and stuff in as well during that. Ooh. All right. Let's see what we've got. All right, talk to...
I'm here selling if you're buying.
Oh, okay, so... Do we not have to come here? Maybe we didn't. Oh, let's upgrade our stuff, though. All right, we don't have 8. Let's see, how many ambrosia do we have? 7, okay. Let's see, we can do weapons for sure, I know that. We'll get our swords up to top. And we'll get our armor up to 3. Okay. And then we'll see if we can't upgrade our potions. We'll max out all these first. Okay, let's see. We have 5. So we can't get anything with 5, I don't believe. Nope. Alright. I know we have some of these done. Yep, collect. Alright, defeat 40 mythical monsters. Okay, cool. Let's see what that one is. Hunt 3 Cyclopses and hunt 2 Hectaton Gyres. Okay. Alright, and then we go to here. I know we have lots of coins. We'll bang out these. Alright, we will finish off these. You know, I don't use parries at all, which I probably should, but I don't. Pick up all the hammer ones. We'll call it good there. All right. Okay. So now we go to Ares near the fortress. Is there a quick spot to travel to? Yeah, we'll quick spot travel to there. We should be able to fly from there. All right. Must be there is where we're going. Alright, we have to wait for us to charge back up. Alright, let's find Ares.
Get control of yourself, Bear. You are not ready. Go home. I don't rule the roost anymore, though, do I?
You'll be king of the castle as soon as we get your essence back.
All right.
The gods will jump for joy if that even happens. Aphrodite's married to Hephaestus, the whack job. I mean, I heard he's into finger painting these days. And Zeus hates me.
Not true. I just prefer Athena's war making. Leadership, maturity, Apollo's music. Oh my gods, I've become my father.
Ares, look at yourself. That's the real you. You don't care what people think. You act. You raise entire cities to the ground when you don't get your way. You protect your people.
Damn, he sounds like a badass.
Of everyone else. You're an asshole. And you
Damn.
Are always one of my favorites.
You're an asshole.
Question your taste.
Let's get this gate open. You coming with me?
Inside? You're kidding. If the old me did anything right, it was locked down that fortress. It is rigged to perfection.
Okay.
Perfection.
Okay. I'll find the tracking kit and come back out. Stay safe.
Take your own advice. The place will be crawling with Typhon's minions. Here, an
another of my blessings, Fenyx. In case you're about to beat the odds again.
Oh, thanks for the blessing, man. Ares prowess. Alright.
Never seen this side of Ares. Maybe I misjudged him.
The great and mighty Zeus? Never.
All right, toot the fucking horn, bitch. Ares swole. Toot the fucking horn. All right, let's get the fuck in there, bitches. Oh, look at all those bitches right there. That. Get fucked, bitches. All right, so we need to go over the moat.
Ares is practically begging for robbers with the spoils of war he hoards in here.
You sure you're just not justifying all the stuff you stole from him?
Come on! That was payment for having to raise the guy!
I wanted to give him some hammer time, to be completely honest, but fucked it. Thank you. getting killed. Alright, too easy. Too easy. We're looking to activate the mechanism. Let's see what we got here. Alright, so there's something there. One there. Alright, is there a way to get in from above? Looking for a crate. Oh, there is one here. Okay, so we gotta go this way. Wait, where's the second one at? Okay. What's the point of this? Why is this necessary? Is that 'cause I need this crate for somewhere? Understand now. Obviously, I need it for something. Just don't know what. Alright, so we need to Ares. Thank you. Okay. It up. Thank you. All right, easy money. That bitch way over there. All right, so we got one of them. Where's number two at? Okay, wait. So what does this do? Is that all that does? Okay. I still need a second activation point though. Just the issue. Thank you.
I didn't mean to be so critical of Ares. It was all supposed to be good fun.
Perhaps his experience of it and yours were slightly different.
He could see that I was smiling.
Was he smiling back?
What does that matter?
Some father you are.
I know. That's why this is so confusing.
How do I leave abilities? That one. Hold L1 and hold circle. Thank you. Alright, and where... Oh, there's the button. There it is. We hit the activation spot. So we got one of the two horses. Yep. Okay, cool. Let's go get the other one. Ooh. All right. All right. Chest. Temptress. All right. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Bye boy. It's too easy for us. Okay, look around. Drop down. There we go. There we go. And then up here. Oh, yeah, let's not fall down. Alright, finished it up. Alright, where to go from here? I There we go. There's the second one. Two horses. There it is. Too easy for us. Yep. Hit him with the old axe boy, or the hammer boy. It makes it too easy. Alright, let's go check this out. Yeah, thief.
Hey, little sis. I surrender.
Legeron? No way! I saw you! You are stone!
It's Typhon. I'm Tanya.
You're alive! Did I hurt you?
Ha! Of course not. I refuse to be taken down so easily. Especially by you.
I don't believe it.
What happened?
Well, the crew was turned to stone. I smoked something with the Oracle, but that's the closest I got.
Ha ha. Though he's actually not an Oracle. What are you doing here? Did he say anything about me?
No. Only how dire the situation is. And from the sounds of the prophecy, only the true hero will be victorious.
You mean?
I'm here to save us all. Must be why I escaped turning to stone.
I don't know about that.
The prophecy said the true hero was flawed. I've never seen you make one mistake.
Come on. It said eldest of Thetis. Mom's oldest. That's me. And a wise child convinced. That's you, oh wise one. So I have to convince you that I'm the hero. Get it?
Except I'm not a child.
Of course not. No prophecy is 100% accurate. Probably.
But you don't have the Winged Herald's aid.
Sure I do. Got these bad boys of a griffin.
Hades alive, he snagged the limited edition pair. Can't Hermes keep his shoes on?
Oh, did you think the prophecy was about you?
No. No, I didn't.
Then there's no need to worry. You don't want to take on that huge red monster thing anyway.
Typhon.
It's crazy. Do you know there are actual gods here?
Yeah, I do. Actually doing one a favor. I'm looking for a tracking kit to tail a thief who stole a vial from Ares.
What's it look like? Let's see here.
So you are the thief.
You never know what you're gonna need on an island like this. Figured I was being resourceful.
That's Ares' essence, all right.
Take it. Listen, you don't have to shoulder the burden anymore. Leave the rest up to me. I know you're not much of a fighter, Shieldbearer.
I was training in secret. I never got to show you. The gods have me to thank. I'm recovering all their essences to take on Typhon.
I believe you. Okay, you go on finding those essences. In fact, I'll need something from you when the gods are back to their old selves. Then you can meet me on the huge snowy mountain and help me take on Typhon.
Oh, okay. Sounds good.
Our brother's kind of a douchebag.
Two swords are better than one. Well, maybe a sword and a half.
Our brother's a douchebag, bro, honestly.
My. It's a family reunion. Serving of essence of Ares. But did someone reply? Don't mind me. I'll just cut myself a slice.
Bring it on, Typhon. Who is that?
I'll take them down.
No! You get out of here. I'll stay and fight.
What? But...
Go! I can handle this. Come on, let me take this one.
Oh, fuck. Not the Chimera. I don't like you.
Oh.
finish him off. Yep, goodbye. It's too easy, Typhon. Don't even at me. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey. Good work, Ares.
You saved me.
I have to see what happens to my fortress. Just like I suspected, it's teeming with goons. Probably ruined the carpet. Did you get the tracking kit?
Didn't need it. I ran into the thief, and get this, it was my brother. He wasn't cursed.
Ah, that's the sketchy mortal you were talking to. He wants you two to fight Typhon alone. Does he have a death wish?
Now we've got it.
Track record. He can do anything.
Well, you did something I thought was impossible.
Oh?
I was standing there feeling hopeless, knowing the odds were against you, waiting for you to fail. And I looked at my statue, and I thought of what you said. I thought Fenyx doesn't know she'll succeed, and yet she keeps going. That's bravery. And just like that, I would snap my fingers if I didn't have feathers. I was tired of being such a cuckoo bird. You have no idea the wreckage these hands once dealt. The shivering flesh they have caressed.
I have an idea.
They don't do damage anymore. They don't do anything. And I just can't live with that. So, cluck it. I'm done being a chicken.
Yes! There's that fighting spirit. You'll be happy I got this back.
Magog! I can feel its power back. I mean, beckoning me. Gift of my blessing in return. You deserve it, warrior.
Thanks, Ares.
Now I'm getting out of here. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. It'll be safe to make my transformation there. From hand to hunk. From feathers to ferocity. From beak to badass. From eggs to epic. From...
Careful. Don't want to turn Aphrodite into a vegetarian. I'll see you there.
As Ares triumphantly returned to the Hall of the Gods, Fenyx couldn't help but reflect on what the God of War had taught her.
Not there are a lot of bad chicken jokes.
That true right. Courage isn't the absence of despair.
So we have to go back to... Now.
But a triumph over it.
Ares may not make the right choices at first, but he always fights for the right side in the end.
Okay, so yeah, just go back to fucking Hall of the Gods. Alright. Yep, thank you. Alright. We'll go and give him his essence, and then we'll call it here for today.
Tell me another tale of your heroism, my little
fuck. Me?
You made it.
Get up there, you fuck boy.
I've got bald spots from the feathers I stress shed.
Is it because Aphrodite's here?
Shut it! No! Ah, How do I look?
For a chicken, about average. But you'll look better in a few.
Now's as good a time as any. Look, it's hard for me to say thanks. But you put up with a lot of clucking around.
All the chicken jokes.
Good.
You're killing me.
Now get me out of this clucking chicken suit.
Alright, let's get him back.
To win this battle, I will need a mighty ally. I call forth your raging spirit, Ares, god of war. Fight with me.
I was hoping you'd be a midget. Damn, he is a unit, though.
Now we're talking! Take me to the battleground! Toss me a weapon! I need something to hit!
Yes, sir! We'll be getting to that soon.
It's all rushing back to me now.
Figure out what you're going to say to win over Aphrodite.
I forgot how ripped this body was. I'll let my packs do the talking for me.
I'm glad you're feeling yourself.
All thanks to you, Fenyx. But we're not done yet. When you come back, I have tasks for you. Time to get this place back in shape.
All right, let's go and get these tasks, but we'll call it for today. Thank you guys all for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time with some more videos. Goodbye.